did actually doo-wop out in Detroit for a while, The Temptations, street corner style, and then wasn't until 1964, late in the year, they got a big break with My Girl.
Wow.
The rest is history.
Thank you very much, sir.
My girl! Yeah.